to heat it up.
That is a neat ride. I ain't never seen one like that.
Thank you.
Morning.
Morning.
Like real life American graffiti around here.
Yeah, this is like old school gangsta.
Oh yeah.
But I Sam Space 81 Saturday morning here in Ocean City, Maryland. Greg getting the holes ready. We're about to run the boards. There's Ken and Randy ready to rock. keep them.
Side of it.
It's a mean sounding coronet too. I heard it on the
Thank you. That's the Barnacle?
No.
Thank you.
Thank you. or if you could have had somebody else build it?
Well, I don't know how that works because I went to this realtor, but I told her I said, yeah, we're looking for a house, blah, blah, blah. So she goes, look, I'll take you to this neighborhood and show you some of Stover's houses, but I got lots that I can sell you, and then he can get built you a house. So we go in there, you know, we're looking.
line, folks.
Definitely available. What do you think?
What's that? It's stuck.
Coal? Quite a secret joke.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Tell you, Michael.
simple thing, but it puts you in the spirit of the cabaret. So,
Jim Beam model in the front of the engine?
No.
Go to the front and look at the overflow tank.
Yes, I do.
Oh, no, I didn't look. Hang on, I'll get it. Ain't we lucky we got him? I like your Cutlass. I've been seeing it cruising. I said I've been watching you cruise. I like this car. My buddy's got a 72 Cutlass S I rode with. Mm-hmm. I used to sell classics for a living, and I always told people that they're a constant project. I don't care how nice it is.
It's okay
to
your waist.
Mm-hmm. right, buddy. Buddy.
Thank you. laid in there and did like a man.